And a former South Sioux City High School coach accused of sexually assaulting teenagers is now facing federal charges. 26-year-old Nathan Rogers is accused of production and receipt of child pornography, according to an indictment filed yesterday through the U.S. District Court in Nebraska. Rogers has been arrested twice for separate sexual assault charges involving girls ages 15 and 16. Both cases have now merged, and Rogers has pled not guilty. A status hearing is set for November 9th.